Doug Gore and all that good stuff. I have been playing off of that. Sorry. It was too much fun to play only on stream. I promise I won't do it too often. Power Wash Simulator stays online only. I won't do that game without you guys.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will. I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Yeah!
isn't enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Aegoli. We marched though we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. He disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all of the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glow concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Ha! Well done, Grohl.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
that better? If I only found the...
The slider. I had to hide the desktop audio.
Capture device would...
Hold the OBS.
So if you can hear it,
please let me know.
Those are blocking map movement. Don't have any movement of it.
Thank you.
To the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path. Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path? Let's cross the bridge now. Anyone alive be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price I paid to end one? Look around you, Kratos. See what happens when we don't fight a true evil. That's one of Odin's captains.
Unskotara Skardar. Vita Vandir Sauda! Unskotara Skardar. Vita Vandir Sauda! Du Erateia! Unskotara Skardar. Vita Vandir Sauda! Unskotara Skardar. Vita Vandir Sauda!
1 second. So something in my settings.
Unscuta Raskarda.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Yeah.
Do not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough. Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead. Why are you wasting your time with that? Our path is in the opposite direction. There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right.
Of course not.
Opinbera. World tree roots, bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on! Nidhogg!
Creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it. That's it! Don't relent!
Thank you.
get to those roots!
I know!
Don't just stand there! Move! Your shield! Use it! Use your legs, not your shield! Your axe! Aim for my sigils!
Let us finish this!
Enemies down. Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Thank you. Now that I am myself again, I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment. Kratos, I see. We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me. Learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me. Half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. We'll need to adjust our strategy since there's more than one. Let's try using a sigil. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well done. Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic. They're impervious to physical attacks. My arrows can disrupt their protection spell. Think of this place as home again. After all that's happened, we don't have the equipment. Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too. You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it. Better luck burning.
Enemies on the left!
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Forgiveness can be powerful, even for the unworthy. My wife Faye taught me that.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Enemies on the left!
All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depths to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Watch for the plants. They like me, but strangers not so much.
I see that.
So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
Ready?
As I ever will be.
Return to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild. Me and you against the world. Huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here.
Maybe together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm, right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight.
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported, no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me when I needed you the most.
Freya, please. I... thought you were dead. I've had to live lifetimes. But those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandon you. Oh, Freya. I mourned you. Oh, I've missed you so much.
And are you, Yngvi? But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it? Do what you gotta do.
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. Got a few things to square with y'all. First is you collecting your spare head. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your bow. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic mojo? Call it a trade.
Very well.
Third of all, if and you ain't staying here, bears mentioning that Sindri and I find ourselves running a flophouse for unemployed gods. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, Brock. I may do just that.
Well, all right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Lesson you want me to fix anything up first.
Well, brother, care to meet our new allies? Or shall we depart?
Excuse me, can y'all stop and help a lady out, please?
What is it?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the river delta. Once Odin's army came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. So frazzled, I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
What is the orb?
Just bring it back here and you'll make me happy as a sunbeam. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge!
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not know.
How did it travel?
When he found me, the truth I pledged my life to, it was a lie. Lord Freyr put what was left of me back together. Give me something real to believe in.
That's Freyr. The Lord of Second Chances.
He saved me. Gave me a family. A purpose. And I will gladly die for both.
Thank you. He's lucky to have you.
Lord Freyr found me dead in the jungle.
if you need more crap. What? You just came to stare?
Fine. Do that again.
Ready when you are. Oh, so I'm just some clodhopper?
Can't believe we missed this. I remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. Dare I hope this alliance has some staying power after all?
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not accept that Ragnarok is inevitable, but you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
I do.
Then as to Brock's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple former enemies? No further temptations towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word. This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Bruna. Go ahead, carve the letter.
Suna.
It's an incantation. I'll speak it.
Suna.
Elves in Freyr's camp mentioned a gate like this in Alfheim. Kept on about some sacred light elf sanctum out past the Barrens.
A trip to Alfheim. Well, we can decide at the gateway. This boat should get us there if we can clear those vines. Remember what to do? There's a fallen log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize.
Looks like soundstone to me. I'm sure those new arrows Brock gave you would make quick work of that.
miss the light.
Do you?
The truth? I still feel its pull. You want nothing else when you're near it. And away from it, you're only biding time until you can drink again from the light.
Looking for something? We can head out the way we came. Done exploring, Kratos.
Hey. I'm glad it worked. Whatever you helped to do out there. I'm still not sure I totally get you, or what your deal is, but as long as you have her back, I'll have yours.
Someone would ask me if I missed the light. Of course, how rude of me.
We are leaving.
Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now. But he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserved for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling. Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that Elven Sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river.
What is this?
The crest of Skirnir. Never quite as smart as he thought. Good. We can explore the river now. And hopefully write some old ruins.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site? Now why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
Not completely. Not enough.
Guide us.
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. This is all that's left.
Reavers, of course. That brazier. Maybe it could help with those vines. That brazier. Maybe it could help with those vines.
No concern, you weary. I'm no concern. Be wary. Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Looks like that worked. Well, that did it.
Take a quick snack break. Bear with me for a minute. Pin this to the top. BRB, enjoy my solo.
Get back!
her brother said. The Ace have burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So when things went wrong, they blamed their teacher.
So Freyr was a guest when Odin burned him?
Not exactly. Odin didn't mind locking Freyr up. He saw the potential of the magic and wanted to know more than how to improve crop yields. Ah, but enough of that for now.
Find that orb yet?
Let's do it! You make up your mind. Lady Freya? You know what you want? About time I had something to do. Family crests? I'll take them.
That's right.
That's it.
Anything illuminating?
jumping on another game for a little bit. Not sure. That's too many games to play.
Hey, hot stuff. Remember, I need that ore.
Incoming! Above you!
What utter foolishness.
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say their mate.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
My friends' souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
Thank you.
Looks like that worked.
I'm back. The baby moment.
Must be safer this way. We'll need to find another way around.
An armor piece bearing Lundus brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
Please. Please end their suffering.
So, what's it like? Being back.
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it?
Mekking.
We should be able to reach the wedding site.
Come on!
Nice work.
As long as they still haunt this realm, so will I. My friends' souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
Same area.
Please end their suffering.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
Lunda's orb.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. More Sather markings. Gunnhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place. No! Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now. Learn anything?
Oh, it's nice to have the furniture.
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunnhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
It's explosive! Be careful!
We should get moving.
Roar!
explosion! Be careful!
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhil. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
Done.
Is it done?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhil.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos. Thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the world.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
This will be of use. Lunda.
Right. Business time.
Here.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elf has been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, any dwarf can. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, y'all.
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
That's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay.
mess some folks up. And now for the goddess. Let's make something then. Wait, feels like there was something else.
Lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Oh, you can say that again.
What did you mean when you said Frey was not exactly a guest of the Aesir?
I meant by the time they burned it, he'd been a prisoner for some time. It was a mob of lesser Aesir, bitter and short-sighted, who tied him up and lit him aflame as punishment for the sabotage they imagined him guilty of. Obviously, he survived. In fact, he used the opportunity to escape. But such an affront made war inevitable.
Freyr certainly wasn't the same after that, at least for a while. His carefree ways were replaced with nightmares, paranoia, and lashing out. It doesn't excuse what he said at my wedding, but I do understand where his anger came from.
Y'all be nice, give a follow, behave, enjoy the Snorlax, see you on the next stream.